What's going on, gamers? Today in Bloodborne, I found an easier way to get blood echoes. A glitch, if you would. So first I want to do is go to any empty altar, open the chalice up, search for it. The code is CUMMFBK, I'll put that up. It's the same chalice ritual as my last video, but this is a simpler way, no fighting enemies, just walking. What you do want to buy and get is the Bald Hunter's Dream. Allows you to reawaken with all your blood echoes to the nearest of the light. So as soon as you get in, that happens. What you want to do is make sure the light slip and you want to stand here, you want to turn left. You'll always see this bar enemy getting damaged far off in the background of the map. And what you see is, as soon as that enemy dies in this tomb, you'll get between 81 to 111,000, depending on what room you've got equipped.